Hello students, today we will do the last exercise of chapter 1, that is exercise 1.6. Here in this exercise, your first question is round off the following numbers and fill in the table. As we have explained in your earlier video about the how to round off your number to nearest tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000, this sum is based on that only. Here your first number is 71,243, which you have to round off in the nearest 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So first let us change it to nearest 10. So for that, what you have to do, you have to look at the place of ones. Here in your ones place it is 3, and in your tens place, as here it is 3 less than 5, so you cannot round it off to 5. So your nearest 10 will be 71,240 only, and your nearest 100 will be, now look at the tens place, it's 4, that is less than 5 again, so it will be 71,200. Nearest 1000, now look at your hundreds place, it is again less than 5, so your thousands place will remain same, so it will be 71,000. Now lastly 10,000, so your thousands place is again less than 5, so your 10,000 place will remain as same only, that is 7, so your answer will be 70,000. Now see your next one, B, 50,421. Here also same, first change to nearest 10, so for that you have to look at the ones place. Here 1 is there and less than 5, so you cannot do anything to the tens place, it will remain same your answer, so for that your answer will be 50,420. Similarly, see now, you have to change nearest 100. Again, check it to your tens place. Here, 2 is there, which is again less than 5. So, you cannot do anything. So, your answer will be 50,400. Nearest thousands. Now, let us see, can we change this one or not? Again, it is less than 5. So, what you will do? This will remain, this will be 0 and your 10,000 place will be 0 only, you cannot add 1 to that, so your answer will be 50,000. Now you have to change to the nearest 10,000, so for that look in your thousands place, it is 0, so you cannot do anything to your 10,000 place, so it will be 50,000 again. Here in question number 1, I have done 1 A and B. Your task is to do C and D, which will be your homework. Let us go to question number 2. This is also same, you have to round off the following numbers and fill in the table, but here you will fill the table to the nearest lakh, 10 lakh and crore. 2 I have done and 1 is your homework. Here let us see first A. It is given 9,17,43,459. First you have to round it to the nearest lakh. Now look then, what you, for nearest lakh, which place we have to see? 10,000 place only you have to see. So your 10,000 place is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. 4 is in your 10,000 place. So what you here, 10,000 place is less than 5. So you cannot do anything to the lakh place. You cannot add 1. So your answer will be 9,17,00,000. Similarly, in 10 lakh place also, nearest crore also, you have to look the places and then you have to do. Now B, 3,63,80,061 is there. Now look at your 10,000 place. It is, your 10,000 place is here more than 5. So you can add to your, add 1 to the lakh place. That is 3 plus 1 will be 4. So your answer will be 3,64,00,000. Now you see nearest 10 lakh. In 10 lakh, what you can see that in lakh place it is 3, which is less than 5. So you cannot add 1 to the lakh place. So it will be 3,60,00,000. Now nearest crore. For that you have to look to 10 lakh place. Here in 10 lakh place, what is there? 6 is there. That is more than 5. So you can add plus 1 to 3. Then your answer will be 4 crore. C is your homework, try to do.